Yeah, welcome back to Hunter Call of the Wild. So last episode we done the Springbok grind for our diamond. We got our diamond, so now we're moving on to the Gemsbok, which we also get a diamond in. I know I made a promise that you probably won't see a diamond in every video, but the way it's looking so far, I've got about three diamonds, so you may do actually. As of now, the next video you'll see is the animal I've just finished, so you might be lucky. As for the voiceover for this video, if you've not noticed, I'm just going to do voiceovers from now on. So this voiceover, I'm going to try and keep it as short as I can. I've got a bit of a sore throat and a cough, so we're just going to get straight into this video. I'm going to comment here and there, but you're probably not going to hear too much of me. Right, so I've had a little look around, and it's just this guy I'm interested in, so I'm just gonna shoot him. Alright, so I found his blood. It was a good shot. It did look like a good shot. I do apologise if you can hear dogs in the background. I've got four dogs. They can be a little loud. But yeah, good gold. Nothing to complain about there. I got a level up, and I'll show you what I've done with that. Alright, so I was just running around following tracks as I worked my way down to the ponds, the feed points, drinking points, sorry. Ran into these guys. Fortunately, he's not got a trophy for a diamond, but I'm gonna shoot him anyway, just to get that respawn. Yeah, most of the time I'll be just running around killing these guys, or I kinda go between that and using the tents seems to be the best method. But anyway, I'll see you when we get over to his body. Let's just drop right there behind the bush. They're already all coming back. We do that pretty often, trying to get back to our feed zones as fast as I can. I did see vital blood to my right when I was running up here. I decided to shoot that guy there, which looked to be a good shot. His health is dropping, not as fast as I like, but he's gonna drop. Anyway, I'll see you when I claim both the bodies. As you just saw, the first guy was a silver. That's okay, I'm not complaining about that. This guy did have a medium bleed rate. Again, they're trying to return to the zone. Just having a look to see I'm not missing anything good. Which, I didn't ball rough them, so there obviously wasn't anything too good there. No, it's a good gold. I got into that left lung. So I've come up to the top right lake. Pretty good lake for these guys. You normally find them in the little spot I'm looking here. Right in that out point, drinking. Right now they're travelling, so this is right in the end of their drink zone, their zone time. So I do hop over to the right and try and call them in. I've got them in, got them closer. That guy there is right up behind me, so I do just take the scope off and shoot him like that. He does run pretty far, this guy. And if I do remember, it was a spine shot, so that's unfortunate. His health is dropping, but I'm gonna get him when we get him. He's only a bronze. Which is okay. Get that respawn, he might come back as a silver. As you see what I'm doing there, I'm resetting the time just to try and get that zone, and I think I go back to the same spot I was just there. Yeah, I do. And they're back. Yeah, so you just saw me shoot him. Yes, he's a silver. That's okay, I'm happy with that. So I am trying to show more of like the approach to the before the shot. So there is a little bit more to watch, and obviously I'm gonna be talking less. So you will see a lot of that. That was a good shot in the back of the spine. Saw how fast she dropped. Another good silver. This guy over here, he does fall within range to be a diamond. So I definitely do shoot him, though I should have waited. And that shot was, it dropped him, but luckily in this game you don't get penalized for quick kill anymore when it comes to the score of the animal. So I saw that guy, the guy we just shot there, as I was running over to get the guy we shot before. He was a gold. That's the second guy we shot. The guy who was a potential diamond is down in the bushes. So you'll see him in a second. And here we go. He was a gold. I don't think he was. No, he was very far off a diamond actually. I stand corrected. Funny enough, I do figure out that females for this species do go diamond more than the males. So I started to include the females' current name as a diamond. So I'm happy with a male or a female. Just for my sanity. I do decide to do a bit of bow hunting. It was being nice, it was a very hard spot to see, so I wish I had that little magnifying part in the game. But anyway, he dropped fast. Quite enjoyed that bow hunting, but there's a lot of sitting around and waiting. Silver, and absolutely wrecked him. So yeah, you might see some more bow hunting in the future. And have a little bit more patience. Alright, for the sake of your time, I am going to cut the video short because we're around 10 minutes in and this is a diamond here. Again, it was a female, I'm going to count females. If I were gonna hunt males, it would take me far too long. I'd probably get a chance male just running around the map randomly. If I'd get that, I'll definitely show yous. Running over, we see these guys, I decide just, why not? So yeah, funny fact, these guys, as I've said, can have diamond females. I don't know if they're the only animal in the game that does that. And that shot there is a perfect example of what I normally want to do. Anyway, she's only a bronze. But this darling here is most definitely not a bronze. God, look at the size of them horns. I still don't know if I'm to call them horns or not. I do try and get Kush to sit in a position, which after wrestling with him, he decides to walk over here. Very happy with that photo. If you see that as a thumbnail, don't be surprised. Anyway, that's our diamond. 340. I think we need to be 337, so she's over diamond. She's not too far over, but she's good. It would be nice to get a male one of these guys, and obviously, I get the screenshot. You have to get a screenshot. Anyway, double lunk, and I'm more than happy with that. So, that was the end of this grind, and we moved on to the second one. As you see, I do sit in this little screen for a while, and I'm admiring this. This was after shooting many, many springbok. You guys only see a small amount of the ones I shoot in the video. I shoot maybe triple that, if not, I shoot a lot more than what you see, obviously at these respawns. I'm getting another screenshot, tactivize it, her, should. But anyway, that's that grind done, on to the next one, and we are going to hop to the lodge real fast. So yeah, for everyone you see in this video, I've probably shot about 6-7 before. For everyone you see, so you do have to shoot a lot of them. This was over the course of about 5 days. 4 or 5 days. But anyway, we do head over to the lodge and we do place her down. So you might recognise the guy to the left. That is a diamond springbok with a female. I might do the multi-mounts when I eventually, but anyway, place this one down, I flip her and I get the right pose. I do apologise if my mic is weird or has a buzz to it. Obviously, isn't the best of mics, I will need to get a better mic, but for now, you can hear me, this will do it, and we eventually find the pose. Find that pose, I'm happy with it. And we start the next grind. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you next episode.